Oh. Thank you. Bethlehem was a little town. It was crowded at this time, for many people belonging to the family of David had come to be taxed. By the time Joseph and Mary reached the town, every house was full of visitors. No one had room for them. What were they to do? They surely could not stay in the street. There was only one place where they found a welcome. That was a stable where animals were sheltered. Here, Mary and Joseph found a bed of soft, sweet hay. This discovery excited them, and they watched the star move. The wise men were sure that it had been sent to guide them to the place where they would find the great king, whose coming was foretold by the star.
Thank you.
the very place where the young child was, the star stood still. There they saw the little child, the star they had followed so far, and they kneeled down and worshipped him. Opening their treasures, they took out the precious gifts which they had brought, gold and rare perfumes called frankincense and myrrh. This is the story of the Jesus birth.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Lord today. Hear him crying in the manger. King of kings, Son of God.
Thank you.